Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Should we get this gas back to the Fethedra gate?
Yeah.
That was some good scavenging. Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky. Might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
You have a code for this gate?
I'm not sure. No idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there. Thank you.
set. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
Thank you. the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Huh?
say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Ina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Come here.
Dina!
One of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie. Go around.
Let's go. How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Fuck! Shit! Gary!
told you.
Have a look here.
What do we got? Anything?
Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Right there!
Let's not find out.
What about this?
Let's try it. Can
inside.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
they're fucking friends.
They'll be out in force like a force.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... Was she the one with the braid?
No. The only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
Do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her.
Right here!
Bend her down!
Copy that!
I know you're out there.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get some time with Isaac.
What should he ask you to do to them, though? You're fucking crying? It's rough.
No, I'm fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
See any more? No. Jesus. You were solid back there. How many guys did they send looking for you? Too many.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
Maybe we can head down there.
Yeah.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me,
deserters are the worst. I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know.
Gonna get Leah alone. This QZ is swimming. We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you going under talk?
I have to.
Thanks, Ellie.
Damn.
Yeah. Now what?
We
gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor. Hey, I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what?